How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back to Mario Maker 2's Story Mode. Hi. I cannot do any of this. Perfect. Yeah, I get it. Hi. Oh boy. That's a lot of jobs. Okay, Fire Koopa Clown Carnage. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Okay. Well, there's the fire part. Okay, just destroy everything, why don't you? Okay, you know what? That block is gonna piss me off. Yay, I got a coin! Well, simple enough. Sorry, clown car, I can't take you into the dough. Okay. I got myself a donut. I really don't like donuts that. Uh-oh. Hey! Hey! You took my shelmet from me. How dare you? I liked that shouch. I liked that shelmet. That shouch. The frick is a shouch? Oh, for the love of Pete. You. Get your. Oh, this is going to be a fun ride. I actually forgot about the checkpoint somehow. Don't worry about killing the frickin' plants. Who cares about the ow plants? So you just go straight up and you'll be fine. See? Okay, or I could get smoshed. Oh boy. Hey. I was gonna say it works, but that does not work. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, shut up, Luigi. I can do this. I don't need your help. Oh, you piece of shine. Sprites. Would you not? Oh my fuck. I've never liked using the clown car. You'll not find a single clown car in even the easier levels. The easy levels, the hard levels, either way, you won't find a single clown car used by me at all. That's how much I don't like them. F you, F you, F you. Screw you. I win. Go, 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 go. Up, 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 up. How? Well, I made it. That's all I care about. How the... Sure. Okay. You're fixing a door. I forgot about this. No, I don't want to do that again. Snake blocks in the sky. How hard is this gonna be? That, well, there goes one coin. It's a very snowy, snowy level. I kind of figured you'd have to jump off the edge eventually. Oh boy. That's it? Wait. Wait, hold on. What? Okay, well. I don't know if that was. I don't think that was worth it. Oops. Oh well. West Hall doors complete. Yay! How much does the East Hall door cost? Would you not? Could you? Did, ah! Okay. I guess we might be finishing the West Hall before anything else. What's with the pipes? I'll take that for no reason whatsoever. Pipe number two. Sure. Why do you refuse to go up the Mario? Shouldn't this be easy for you, Mario? Your original name was Jumpman, after all. Doink. Mario refuses to go up the pipes. I don't know why. Are you in danger or something, Mario? That worked. Alright, so... Uh-oh. Is it bad that I'm getting sassed? Ah! I was gonna say, is it bad that I'm getting satisfaction off of that? I really hope not. That wasn't too bad. Wait a sec. Hey, I want that. Give me that. Alright, we're good. See. Alright, what else do you got for me? Let's just see how many of these we can get rolling before we do anything else. Let's do all the chobs. All the chobs we can have. It's like chap jobs. Don't judge me. Whoa. I didn't see that. Screw you, Shroom. Stop. No. Are you following me? Ah! Oh, jeez. Okay. Private space here, sir. Oh, yeah. Shut up, Luigi. No wonder Mario doesn't like you. You're very, Get your butt out of my business, you stupid shroom! Mario, this is why it's always been a bad idea to get high! No! No! Ah. Try and get me now. Oh, wait. Oh, balls, you can't get me now. Ah! I'm just gonna stay up here. Well, I got further. Bro. Sir. Madam. What's with the sound effect? Boing, boing. This shroom is ridiculous. Mario, this is what happens when you... This is why it's a bad idea to get high. Well... I ain't giving up that easily, sir. No, I'm trying again. You ain't stopping me, Strom. This is what my parents told me what shrooms were like. I didn't listen and I got bigger. How that makes sense, I don't know. Leave me alone. No. Just trying to make sure you stay over here. Wait, go. Really? Yeah, you're done. I don't care if I didn't get that. Be gone, Shroom! Be gone! Okay. Anyway. Three coins short? Really? Can I re-enter up there? Up above to get more shrooms? Or more coins? Again? Nope. It's a one-time thing. Got it! Alright. Hiya, Toad.
Hiya, Toad!
Oh, boy. Alright, well, you have fun with your nap, I guess, Toad. Blink, blank, blunk. Okay. Dr. Gizmo. So... Egad? Oh. I'm definitely okay with one of these kind of levels. Hey. No! Well.
There goes my friend.
Yeah, see ya. Bye. Okay, there's nothing up there. What's up there? Oh. Oh, come on! That's just a dick move to make. Now die. No! Oh, you shyster shitter. What? I don't know, whatever. And you're dead. Well, things just got abstractly hard. Great. Oh, shut up, Luigi. How is that useful to me? How in any way is that useful? Why is he so slippery? That's my big question. Why do you have to make him so damn slippery? I'm not even gonna bother with the coin. Daddy's dead. Bye. Nope. Failed on that. Failed on that. Why? Why is he so slippery? I'm not willing to excessively deal with the slip and slide Mario here. The other one, fine. I can deal with that. You can't even... Okay. Nope. I'm not getting myself enraged. No way. Uh-uh. You ain't doing this to me. Okay. We'll do one more. Hopefully it's not as hellbound as that last one. I did not like that last one at all. Amateur meteorologist. Trying to think of who that might be. Excuse you?
Run against the wind.
Yeah, that's, I mean, this is ain't too. This is not bad at all. Can I have those? Okay. This didn't start off bad, but I'm starting to get frightened. I'd like to control where I go, please.
That'd be fantastic! Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, hi, Boom Boom. Just randomly hit Boom Boom just cuz. No. No. Yo, I want in the pot. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that one wasn't bad. That one was not bad at all. The other one was just like, why you do this to me? Why? Yeah, I said one more, but we'll go for another. Alright, this one's obviously Bowser. Why is Bowser having us do jobs for him? This is ridiculous. What if I don't want a Goomba? Uh-oh. Can I just skip the entire palace? Just go directly to the end. Find some kind of broken shortcut. Ding dong. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, thanks for the boost, buddy. Oh. Wait. Whoa! Ah, you're stuck. How are you still stuck? Who needs a plant? Well, who needs that plant, I should be saying. Ah! There we go. Okay, you. You. And I guess I'm glad I did not change that. Yay! Why are we cheering? Oh, dry bones, okay. I just want to run. I don't want to get in. I want to steal the treasure up there! Oh my gosh, fine. What do I need? I'd assume a dry bones shell or something like that. You know what, dry bones? Get your buttocks over here, Bop. What was the point in that? Good to know Mario is fatter than a dry bones. Uh-oh. I think I broke it. Uh-oh. Oh, poop. Oh no. Okay. I think I did it bad. You have got to be kidding me. I done fooped. Why is little Mario not as heavy as big Mario? Video games. It costs video game logic. Doesn't exactly have to make sense. Why is this the one thing that makes sense? I want up. You put a random coin block there? Why? Okay, well, I was hoping. I was wrong. Ah, you sack of dung. How am I supposed to do this now? Okay, this is ludicrous. Yep, this time I'm basically just gonna run into the Goombas because honestly, I'm not willing to go through all that again. Oh, yeah. Shut up, Luigi. You'll get your chance. Give me two more deaths. One more death. And have at it, Luigi. Have at it.
Oh yeah. Luigi time.
Like, it wasn't hard. I just don't want to go through everything again. Alright, Toadette, let's, hold on. First of all, shut up. Second of all, okay, so I need 1800 is what I'm looking for. This is a speedrun level. Dash on, dash off. Oh boy. I suck at these. Ah! I'm horrible at speedruns. So freaking bad at them.
Fudge!
I pushed the button. Shut up, Luigi! Why do you say it every freaking time? I get the point. Oh my god. You've gotta be kidding me. This is how bad I am at these. This is how bad I am at these. I don't like these at all. I hate speedruns. Really? No. For me, the problem with speedruns, they stress me specifically out too much. There has not been one speedrun level yet that I've been able to pass, including Super Mario Maker 1. Question, why? Okay, really? Again, I pushed the button. It's probably the freaking controllers. I'm not the only one with this problem either. You do it, Luigi. I'm not dealing with that. Speedruns stress me out too much. I'm not doing them. Kinda makes me wonder, though. What would happen if Luigi passed every single level? Like, you didn't do any of them. Luigi did every single one of them. How would that work out? Okay, first of all, East Hall? Yes. Construction started, blah blah blah. And West Cannon. Why did I do that? Yeah. I think I accidentally clicked East Hall again or something. I don't know. Great. Construction has started on the West Hall Cannon. Cool. Well, on that, you got 11 new jobs. How many jobs do you have for me, dude? Okay, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, wow, 17 jobs. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna wander around really quick to see if there's anybody else who needs more jobs or something. Purple Toad. Okay, seriously, what the frick is this thing? What is this thing? Apparently there's you and this piranha plant for some reason. Hi! Mario, you could probably get into that pipe if you got rid of the piranha creeper. Well, that's what that is. Alright, I'll leave it to you. And where would that pipe take me? Sir. Okay. This better not be hard. Great. Okay. Shut up, Luigi. Got it. I don't care that I didn't get the 10. I beat the level. That's all I care about. Oh, yeah, I got 3 coins. Dead. Okay. What's inside the pipe? That's a problem. Hey, Mr. Toad, could you help me with this? That's it? That's all you got for me? I can't even get anywhere in that freaking... Okay, what is this thing? I know I've helped you guys all the way. So... What now? I just do it, wait? Did I hit you on your first frickin' appearance here or something? This is a really abstract place to just put a gap, you know. Sure. Well, I guess I'll leave this here for now. We'll continue doing this in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, push that like button in so far you can't see it anymore. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Got any suggestions for me? Just let me know in the comments below. If you want to check out any of the Super Mario player levels that I've done, click the box in the corner down over there. Or if you want to check out the rest of the story mode that I've done, just click the box across from my head over here. In the meantime, I'm out and I'll see you guys later. Bye.